Alright, yeah, I'm Monica, Monica and the Explosion. So I'm gonna do some original songs here for you this evening. And the first one is actually about being a songwriter. It's called Take It or Leave Me. I'm a loser, I'm a fool, I'm an idiot. Yes, I'm very happy to be here tonight at the Plunge Festival here in Grafton. And I had some songwriting workshops earlier today, and those were really awesome. We wrote some really, really cool stuff there. So I'm glad to be here tonight. And yes, I write songs, and you can write songs about anything. My next song is actually, I was inspired by my favorite pair of jeans when I wrote this one. So it's called My Jeans. Oh my god, my jeans are falling apart. But I don't give a damn, because they're the best I've got. No, I don't care, where I don't wear. They look so good, people stop and stare. They don't make them anymore, I will never find another pair. And I'm in love with a song from 1951. Not much going on. When I put it on, always makes me up about feeling down. And I don't make them anymore, I will never find another one. And maybe all this doesn't make much sense to anybody else, just who I am, what I think and feel, what I like and what I cannot stand. But I will never throw it all away. No way, it's all part of me. Wait for forever, about 3:89. Cause I'm getting on quicker and I get the lot sooner on the other one. No, I don't care, take it off anywhere. The bus is so old, people stop and stare. They don't make him anymore, they wonder what the hell is still living around here. And maybe all this doesn't make much sense for anybody else, just who I am, but I think you feel what I like and what I cannot stand. But I will never throw it all away. It's all part of me. Push it away, no way. Maybe all this doesn't make much sense to anybody. somebody else, just who I am, what I think and feel, what I like and what I can't stand. Will I never throw it all away? No way, it's all part of me. All this doesn't make much sense to anybody else, just who I am, what I think and feel, what I like and what I can't stand. But I would never throw it all away. No way, it's all part of me. Yeah, I'm just gonna do one more song for you. Yeah, I've been traveling around a lot in my life, traveling around, playing music, touring, and all that. And it's great, I love it, because sometimes you come to some really, really cool places, like coming to Grafton and Plunge Festival. But sometimes you come to some really boring places as well. We have to take that, I suppose. I've written a song about the most boring town that I've been to. And I call the song The Most Boring Town. I'm so sick and tired of this. Nowhere to go, nothing to do. Thinking of all the things that I miss. This town is not my place, no, no. Everything's shut, nobody's out. There's nowhere to go for a meal or a chat. And I'm so fed up, I'm about to give up. This town is not my place, it's crap! How the hell did I end up here? I go to work, yeah, but it could have been anywhere. Just by chance, but if I knew in advance, I might have made other plans for this month. Cause everything's shut, nobody's out. There's nowhere to go for a meal or a chat. And I'm so fed up, I'm about to give up. This town is not my place, it's crap. But I remember the night we kissed, yeah. I'm thinking of all the things that I missed. And I tell you, ain't nothing like the snow. This place is at the bottom of my list. I would be somewhere else, yeah, anywhere, just not here, where I could actually enjoy myself. Now I fear, you see it in my face, that I'm just so fed up with this place. And I don't understand what people do in this town. Don't they wanna go out? Don't they wanna have fun? And take away pizza, spend the night at home? God, I'm just so fed up with this town. What do I see? Back to reality. So here I am walking on the same old street again. And I'm not surprised to see nothing's changed. No, everything's the same. And today it will be so rain. And tomorrow will be just the same. Yeah, everything's shut. Nobody's out. This town is everything shut. Nobody's out. For a meal or a chat. And I'm so fed up, I'm about to give up. This town is not my place.